Five Americans are among the dead in the crash of a United Nations helicopter today. It happened in Bosnia. The chopper slammed into a mountain in heavy fog. 12 people died in all. The chopper was taking diplomats to negotiations when it crashed. Among the victims, a senior international mediator. The only survivors appear to be the helicopter's four-man crew.